It's a jungle show. Or is it the drum and bass show? All we know, you can't compare. It's the DJ Cat. PR vibes and melody. DJ Cat. Run the rhythm.
Check, check, 1, 2. Many, many thanks going out to the Clockwork and the Morning Glory team. Smooth. Reaching out to you, Clockers. Have a nice weekend. Stepping up, stepping in. You got myself, DJ Cat. Live and direct. Time's fast approaching. 11:20 on this glorious Friday morning. Still, it's Cool Cat Fridays. Reaching out to everybody locked on, locked in. Morning chat room crew. Out to the silent listeners. Out to the newbies. This is how we do it. Taking you through till 1 o'clock. Coincidentally, my show next week, Good Friday, will be an alternative show, just like Clockworks. Not the same tunes, but you know what I mean. It'll be an alternative show. But for now, we're going to roll out like this. That all-important number, 07931-464-110, gets you through. Requests, dedications, cake talk, football talk. You know how it goes. It's Cool Cat Fridays. Shout out to the Twitter crew. Hit us up. It's at Kool London. Alternatively, at DJ Cat 7. My Percy. Right out to the Sunshine, the Razorfish. Out to the Rapid One, Ain't Tight the Nuts. Shout out to you, Naomi. Out to Jerome Hill. Massive shout out to the Warlock. Going out to everyone over there at Container Records, down there in Brixton. Shout out to the Hammock Society. Out to the Funky Flirt. How you doing, brother? Out to Emma. Out to the El Blondico. Picking up all the Essex crew. Shout out to the DJ Spirit. No, DJ Spinny. I need glasses. Out to the Clocks. Out to Bazza, the Badgers. Also D&B Addict, yeah? Rolling out nice and easy for the first part of the show. Out to Ray the Baker. Hope you're recovering, fella. Out to Mrs. Baker. Out to Lucy and Ben. Out to the Muddy Pods. It's coollondon.com. Out to all the Kool London family. Massive shout out to the Eastman. Out to Susie G. Hope you're all well. Out to all the family. gonna send this one out to the Muddy Paws. You smooth talker. It's Cool Cat Friday here on CoolLondon.com. Shout out to all the Payday crew. Out to the Badgers. Going out to the Rapid One. It's 6 o'clock. And he's got a beer on the go, watching the sun go down over Perth. Aussie, Australia. Goes out to you, Rapid One. Nice one. I'll be doing likewise. 6 o'clock our time. It'd be a nice JD and Coke, I reckon. Out to you, Rapid One. Out to the Mikey Shay. Says at Cat, coming with that jazzy summertime shizzle. Goes out to you, Mikey Shay, brother. That's all the Kool London family. It's Kool. Shout out to everybody saying I've got a smooth voice over the last couple of weeks. Nothing's changed. It must be the mic cover. Out to you, Muddy. Massive shout out to Jade. Nice and easy. Sunshine music for a sunshine day. Out to the Lady Ditty, out to Richie Rambo, out to Rob Andover, out to the Bob Salton C, out to the 468, little Manchester connection, out to the Dan Smith, out to the Ben 10. Cool. Massive shout out to Lady Like Keely. Driving around in the car. Right, message reads, morning cool cat. Hope you're wearing your hat today, out in the sunshine. Big blessings, fam. Ain't like the Lady Ditty, out to the Richie Rambo. I've got no hat. My head's gonna go darker. Out to the Muddy Behave. Out to the Razor Fish. Reaching out to the RJ Vibes. How you doing, brother? Out to the Scheme. Out to the El Blondico. Seven 9 3 1 4 6 4 1 1 0 gets you through. Alternatively, it's that cool London for the Twitter crew. Sunshine music on a sunshine day. It's Cool Cat Fridays. Hey. Massive shout out to Ray the Baker, recovering after his little op. Got massive shout out to all the staff at Leicester Royal Infirmary for looking after him. He's a Palace fan. Leave him there. No, out to you, Ray. Hope you recover well, brother. Out to your missus, out to Mrs. Baker. Out to everyone at the Leicester Royal Infirmary. Cool Cat Fridays. Goes out to the rapid one. He says, ooh, the webcam's working. And I can see Cat's had a haircut. I don't have any hair, rapid one. It's been smoothed. 07931 464 110 gets you through. Keep them coming. Summertime tune. Together. Picking up all the Moving Shadow crew. All the Omni Trio crew. Ah, splendid. Yeah. Add to the dangerous. Yes, Ray. I see you, brother. Get back on that ward. Out to Charlie. Shout out to Ian. Shout out to Mel. Old my Hampshire connection. Out to G. Ain't tight, Lesel. Right, massive shout out to Russ in Romford. Right, the message reads, this is no joke. In 1984, I saw the movie Breakdance and wanted to be like the dancer Turbo. So much so, I thought I'd stay in the sun just to look like him. Now that's commitment. Out to you, Russ. Picking up all the Romford crew. 464-110 gets you through. Cool Cat Fridays. Reaching out to the chat room crew, trying to wind me up. Out to the palace crew. Well done last week. Well done, well done. Won't help you when you're relegated. You'll just have the memories. are beating us. Championship, here they come.
You done know.
One more time. Gonna send this one out to the Benny V. How you doing, brother? Massive shout out to all the Dance Concept crew. This one's yours, yeah? Out to Jimmy Blasto. Massive shout out to Julian. Goes out to the Reclamation crew. Out to the phone line, Massive. Running it red already. Wicked. Out to the Jewels. Out to the RJ Vibes. Out to the Lady Ditty. It's coollondon.com. Cool Cat Fridays. Out to the Benny V. Says loving these mellow beats. Out to you, brother. Out to the Demus J. All the Dance Concept crew, all the Labyrinth family. Yeah. Out to Emma. Wishing Ray a speedy recovery. Out to Keely, locked in the car. Massive shout out to the Benny V once again. That's coming from the Bongo, Dangerous, and all the Cardiff crew. Yeah, bigging up the Dance Concept crew once again, yeah? Wicked things. Easy Benny. Massive shout out to Chris. out to the Swarovski. Hope I pronounced that right. You know what I know, you know what I'm like with names. Out to the Rocker G. Out to the Nuts. Out to Kylie. Out to the Buzzing 24/7. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Out to the Palace fans again, yeah. Out to the Benny V. I'm gonna give you a shout about that after the show, brother. Most definitely. Thanks for the invite. Right out to Kylie. Good morning to you. I've just seen that message. Out to Ray the Baker. You know I'm only pulling your leg, brother. To you, Emma. Ice cream bells in the sunshine. Love that, take you back. Who says ice cream? To the Dangerous, you scream, we scream, I scream. CoolLondon.com, it's Cool Cat Fridays, each and every, yeah? Out to the Dizzy Blonde, hope you had a very pleasant birthday. I saw your present, very nice. Out to the Pang, out to Lola and Sky. reaching out to the dangerous. There's Cat, the sun is blazing here. Not a cloud in the sky. And I'm on my second bottle. I'll be smashed by 1 o'clock at this rate. Out to the dangerous. Out to Russ in Romford. Reaching out to Russ in Romford. He's always got a question. So now it is, Kat, can you tell me why the game of football is so boring? How long have you got? Well, I won't be telling you why it's boring. Quite the opposite. But if you're not into it, you're not into it. Out to you, yeah, Russ. Reaching out to Chris. Out to the dangerous. Oh, you know what? As we take it back to the corner shop, out to the dangerous, out to Chris, goes out to all the chat room crew indeed. This is how we do it. CoolLondon.com, baby. Cool Cat Fridays. 07931464111 gets you through. We'll try that again, yeah? 07931464110 gets you through. Out to the Demons J, out to the Mystery, out to the Supplier, shout out to Easy Ed, ain't tight the DTM, out to the Fusion, RIP MC Ruff, out to the Benny V, all the Dance Concept crew, yes. I do like the questions you lot pose to me. Right, so the question is, did you used to have an afro, Cat? That's coming from the dangerous. Add to the dangerous. Yes, I did. Oh, it was a sucker. I can tell you. The time it took. I had to get up earlier for school just to comb it. It was rising. Those were the days. Out to all the Afro crew. Shaft had nothing on me. CoolLondon.com. Out to the Cat Pack. Easy to Mac Manics DJ. hold tight for the next one. Been a while since I played it. Picking up the slip mat, yeah? To the ladies' crew. Goes out to the MacManics, Big Bad and Heavy, that's right. CoolLondon.com. Got a massive shout out to the girl Nadine over there in Streatham. Bringing back the natural beauty with an afro. Big respect goes out to the Kylie. It's all about the afro back in the 80s, trust me. Kool London. Outside to Jerome Hill. Out to the Warlock. Over to the phones. Massive shout out to Ronnie in Woolwich. Nice to have your ears. Says you're large in the area. Big booyah. Out to you, Ronnie. Out to Danny the Gooner. Yes, brother. To Russell Romford, he said, sorry, I thought this was the DJ Cat Question Time show. Well, we mix and blend, you know, Russ. Questions, music, laughter, and a lot of cake eating. That's Cool Cat Fridays. right. Massive shout out to the Dangerous, who says, I got visions of Billy Ocean spinning the decks now, cat.
You joker.
I'll give you a better vision. Rollo, yeah? In the Cleveland show. Cleveland son, Rollo. The afro on that. There you go. Right, morning, funny feet. Well, it's afternoon now. Goes out to you, yeah, hun. Reaching out to Nick and Ken. How you doing, Earl? Out to Lisa, relax and revive. Out to the Benny V. I'll see what I can do, brother. Out to misrepresent. Inside the DJ episode. Out to the Afro crew. This one out to the muddy paws. It's all you. Out to Russ in Romford, thanks for the tweet. Yes, the message reads, I was the first white kid in the 80s to have a flat top. Are you sure about that, Russ? Is that confirmed? Out to you, or the flat top crew. Out to Chrissy. Reaching out to the Mikey Shay. Thanks out everyone at Poppy's Bakery. Show going out to Anne Marie. Ain't that Tia? Ain't that Tay? Shout to Christine. And to you, Anne Marie. Ain't tight. Good afternoon to the Rat Pack. Add to Mark, add to Evanson. Add to the Mac Mannix DJ, who used to have a step cutback in the late 80s. Add to the Mikey Shay. as we take it back. Out to Russ in Romford, out to the Maccas, out to Ben 10. Also out to the Rapid One. Don't forget, coming up at 1 o'clock, you've got the Mighty Rat Pack back on our shores. Out to the Ben 10 once again. Nice one, thanks for the text. Out to Russ in Romford. Massive shout going out to Anna. How you doing? CoolLondon.com. Out to the dangerous, to barbecue or not to barbecue? Well, that's a simple question and a simple answer. Get the barbie on. Reaching out to the Rapid One, out to Anna once again. Massive shout out to Heidi. Yes, it's vinyl show, you know how it goes. Cool Cat Fridays, 07931 464 110 gets you through. Add to Lisa, relax and revive. Take down. Add to the terrorize. Reaching out to Mark the Sparks. How you doing? Out to Techie the Locksmith. Send this one out to the Benny V and the Dance Concept crew. Out to the Matty J. Ain't tight the Rocker G, yeah? Ain't tight Rob. Out to the Wacky Barbers crew. Out to the Dizzy Blonde. Picking up all the Bournemouth crew. Out to the Fabe. Out to Donna. Picking up the Dizzy once again. Ain't tight the Pang. Ain't tight Ray the Baker. Shout out to Mark the Sparks, who's been forced to listen to Radio 2 all morning. Now he's asking for the show to be pulled back to 11. That's what the archive's there for. Out to you, Mark the Sparks. Right, message reads, I had spiky hair in the 80s. It wasn't a flat top, and I wasn't the first, and I certainly weren't the last. The 90s were curtains, then a ponytail, which went halfway down my back. Out to Ronnie in Woolwich. Quite a head of hair. I'm well gel. Out to the Maccas, keeping it lit, yeah? Right, bigging up Will and Mitchell. Chilling out to Kool London. Whoop whoop. That's coming from the 358. Sorry, that's coming from the 658. Text back with your name and your area. Give you a little boost, you know the coup.
We'll be right back.
Send this one out to Heidi, also Rob, also Kylie. So out to the Nairi. Bigging up the Damien P each and every. They're sounding mighty fine. Out to you, Damien. Nine 31 464 110 gets you through. Shout out to Kylie. Right, message reads, Cat, me and Vital Link is talking about how we love off your radio voice. Always sound so happy. How we pick off your vibes. Enough respect to you, Kylie. Out to the Vital Link. It's the way we do it here in Kool London. Out to the Blaze. Time's fast approaching 12:30. God, time does go here. Last half hour, people. Out to the chat room crew. Out to the Skunk Works. We'll be right back. to the shady lady. Why are you shady? So inquisitive, ain't I? It's the cat in me. Into this one, Mo Music. Absolutely love this. It's a Percy. Bigging up the DJ Ron each and every time, yeah? Add to the Mac Manics DJ. Ain't tight the Skunkworks. Ain't tight Eamon. Goes out to the Nuts. Ain't tight the Rapid One, yeah? Add to the Chat Cat Crew. That's you. Reaching out to Ben 10, who says, I had hair in the 80s. It's all right, Ben. So did I. It's all good. Bald is the way. Out to Ben 10. Right, message reads, late 80s and 90s was all about the ginger Mohican. Was it? I have to say... Oh, right. Okay, I can't read that. Let's say he didn't look too good in it. Says, big up, Cat. Right, that's Harry the Don. Goes out to you, Harry. Never mind about the ginger Mohican. That's the way it went, yeah? Hairstyles were mad in the 80s. Add to the Nairi. Says, loving the selection. Been cycling. Out to the Nairi, out in the sunshine. Sunshine music here on CoolLondon.com. It's Cool Cat Fridays. Right, out to Russ in Romford. What you saying? Goes out to Russ in Romford. That's the way it went. People took the mickey out of hairstyles, then a few years later, they went and copied it themselves. That's the way it goes. Goes out to the Skunkworks. Says, Cat, I hope you weren't dissing flat tops earlier. Nah, no way. I had my own going on in some sort of way back in the day. Oh, when I had hair. Out to the Kylie. Out to Danny the Gooner. Says, big up all the voodoo magic crew. Out to you, Danny. We'll be right back. I can't concentrate. All these hairstyles are making me giggle. Right, out to the Skunkworks. Says, Cat, I once had a top perm.
Oh, I don't know.
That's debatable. And he puts in brackets, did I just say that? Yeah, you did. And I just repeated it live on the air. I tell you what, Skunkworth, you're going to have to tweet a picture. Was he one of the new romantics? He says he looked a little bit like Prince. Did you have the little tash and everything? Playing your air guitar. 07931 464 110 gets you through. Keep them coming, yeah? Last 20 minutes. Shout out to Lisa, Relax and Revive. Back in the 80s, she used to cut about 25 flat tops a day. That's gumming some. Your poor hands. She says, so tedious from a barber's point of view. Not a good look for everyone. You know that, innit? Didn't you say something, Lisa? Should have gone, I don't know about that. Are you sure? No refunds. Out to you, Lisa. A massive shout out to E&E11. So good to see so many of you there in the chat room. Also blinging down the phone. Wicked things. Very much appreciated. Out to the shady lady. To the shady lady whose other half is called Hairy Beast. A little bit too much information there, I think. He had beautiful long curls, but he got so ripped. Not understanding that blast part. Out to the shady lady and the Hairy Beast. I'm envisaging Beauty and the Beast here. Out to the Skunkworks, who says a kind of a midlife crisis thing. Had to grow it one more time.
Oh, bless you.
Hair today, gone tomorrow. You know how it goes. Out to Danny the Gunnar. It's Cool Cat Fridays.
To the shady lady.
I wish I could repeat that. Out to the scuba. Nice to see you in there. to the Skidders. Reaching out to a Shady Lady. You shouldn't have revealed that. Out to Lisa, Relax and Revive. Sending it out to you, yeah? Waking up her neighbours to the sounds of this. Turn it up nice and loud, Lisa. Last 15, Cool Cat Friday. We'll be right back. righty, righty. As we enter the last 10 minutes or so, I'm going to squeeze in a couple of more tunes. Then I'm going to leave you in the very capable hands of the mighty Rat Pack, who will be taking you through till 3 o'clock. Reaching out to the Red 2. Shout out to DMC 1966. Shout out to John in Sidcup. Out to Ian E11. Out to the 798. Yeah, goes out to the Skunkworks. What's your national tip? Not like I ain't got enough horses already. Between me, my partner, and her sister, we've got a third of the field. Reaching out to the Dizzy Blonde. Reaching out to the Dangerous, says Big Show Cat. Out to you, Dangerous. Reaching out to the Red 2, who says Highland Lodge will romp home. Really? That's one race you definitely can't say that sort of thing. Absolutely anything can happen. That's the thrill of it. To pull this one back, an absolute classic, back to 1993 with this one, Deep Blue, the helicopter tune, absolutely got rinsed for many, many years. Out to Raider Baker. Goes out to the Skunkworks, says Cat, you will kick yourself if he was right at 40-1. I probably will, but I won't lose any sleep. I've got 6 as it is already. Yes, big tune. Still sounding fresh. Easy Kylie, easy Rob. Yes, Skunkworks. We'll be right back. I've got a big, big, big last tune for you. Proper summertime tune. Out to Lorna. Out to Ray the Baker. Says, got you playing in the ward cat. Wicked things. Bit of hospital radio. CoolLondon.com. It's Cool Cat Friday. Each and every Friday, 11 till 1. Right, gonna make the next one. The last one from me. Shout to Lisa, who's rocking all her neighbours. Open up the windows. Turn up the sub. It's CoolLondon.com. Out to Lorna, already done in the garden, dancing on a wall. That's what I like to hear. You be careful now, Lorna. Reaching out to Mac Manic, who says, my neighbors come round when I don't pump it out. That's what I like to hear. Cool Cat Friday. So the next one is the last one for me, and as always it goes out to each and every one of you. I've got to say, I've had an absolutely blast of a show today. I tell you what, it makes all the difference when the sun comes out. Your attitude, your mood, and the way you play music, I'm telling you. Right, so the last one goes out to each and every one of you as always, yeah? Have yourself a wonderful weekend. Next week on the Cool Cat Friday, it will be... I had to think about this. It'll be Good Friday, won't it? Yeah, there you go. too much cake, I think. Right, yeah, it'll be Cool Friday. It'll be Good Friday, and I will be doing a alternative show. So keep tight for that. Check Facebook and Twitter, all the relevant platforms for that, and I'll catch you all next week. Last one. Leave you with a summer special. Don't go nowhere. Don't touch your knobs. Coming up after a very short ad break, you got the mighty Rat Pack, yeah?